Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.
Changing life. Why? What have you done? It's so great.
new energy. Your hair is stuck rigid with spray. Your breath is a crisp. You look like you sell drugs to people. You're a joke, buddy, a bad joke.
Oh, now this is getting personal. I want you to keep that show. I spare my valuable time. I canceled several important speaking engagements. I put the thousands of VIPs in order to spread a message of hope. And this is how I get treated. I get insulted by a man with dandruff. I get slandered by a guy who couldn't lose a birthday party of 9-year-olds. I get attacked by a guy who works on a volunteer radio.
This is not volunteer radio. What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and I...
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance?
Hey, Vance Vance? Hey, I got enough of that at school. Vance Vance, poor bastard. Where the hell are we headed anyway? Long Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No. I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of passes. I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Central Throne Island.